first room. In terms of items. Give me the hand. One piece of the hand. Filters, and we're looking for smoke. Rupture. So, quick shot. Sneak peek. Goodness shop. A good weapon. Well, okay weapon. This would be better, but we don't have that much money to spare. This is great. Let's go. Keep rolling. Everything I need. Smoke, chant, move on. Smoke, draw. Cry that. And dagger rings in the last. That is extremely unfortunate. I hate when that happens. It's fine, it's fine. That'll delay our little we have a good head start though, to be fair. Could've used those last turn, brah. Gonna get squirreled. Till nothing happened here. Just lose a good chunk of our edge. Speed. sharpness. A little time to alt check. Four knives. Again, skipping the smoke bombs. And we can't really rely on those for a run. But cannot whatsoever. This is that first to eliminate a couple cards. Okay, well, hopefully you give me a lot of sharpness. Okay, well. That's good. Okay. Keep running. Okay, that'll be that. Smoke today. Marks. Survive. Pretty sure. I was right. Kind of. Free fight. Again, but that's okay. That was a mistake. I don't think it'll be punished though. That makes a difference, but not a big one. That we need. No, there is not. Upgrade. Equipment, cry a little bit, maybe. Not too bad. Move on. Alright, I would like some sharpness though. Really removed the mark. I don't know why I did that. Okay, well, it's not punished, so. For us. Okay, so far, so good. Reasonably stable run. Will we climb the volcano? is surprisingly not that big of a time difference in my runs somehow. Which is absurd, because it's an extra fight, so it should really make a difference. But I don't know, I've been either very lucky or very unlucky with my timer when that happens. And God, why did I do that? Ugh. Misclick. What a misclick. That's like easily 30 seconds lost. I'm sad. Good numbers. Okay, well, that was a bit too good. Fine, we can still save some time in the grand scheme of things. Hand control? No hand control. Okay, well. Hopefully I get what I need. Too bad. Actually pretty the better hand for this fight. Okay, well, it was good until I got no sharpness on that one, but maybe. Maybe. Eh. I need that sharpness. Oh well. Not that far behind. Good stabbing skill. Yeah, okay, I accept it. Okay. shot, multi shot, multi shot, ice shot, poison dart. Upgrade things. Check the shop and help with the best, like this. And that's it. It should be fine. Bit of a finger slip there, but... Alright. This is good, this is good. This is kind of subpar, but not bad. This is very strong. Some of the marks help. I shouldn't do that when I'm in Ethereal Weapon, though. It's pointless, and it's a little bit of a waste of time. Okay, well that's not too bad. I'm dropping my skills, it'll help. Okay, this is all physical, so this time definitely doing all the little song. This can be physical or special, it doesn't matter. I think physical is actually a little bit stronger. For a moment I thought maybe I didn't speed control, but the speedy people aren't in this fight. That might actually be what happened. Give me a mind palace. Thank you. fart. Good time. We're making good time here. This hand, however, is freaking me out. Okay, well, never mind then, the hand's fine. Well, but I don't think I need the marks here. And work around it. Now that's reasonably sharp. We can do this. Okay, let's get some good marks. That is always good. That is, I mean, okay, we have a lot of marks. Start. Can go into the mind damage. Good stuff, though. Do it, though. Yes. Now what, we'll just do big Bronte assault. I can get some of this. Like damage. It's a good start. I don't have any backstabs. Okay. I don't have any ways to become invisible. Please give me my mark. No, that's fine. Mark. Christ. Invisible, so we escape your turn, sort of. And I am invisible too. Okay, I might have put a better choice, but that's fine. We'll finish you next turn. I should have speed control here. He's dead. Time. Ugh. Okay, that is really good. I don't know that I'm gonna get a better one than that one. Not for a little while, anyways. Damn. Whew. All right. Well, this is possibly going to be the world record run for a little while. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And let's go submit that, why don't we?